इट्स टाइम फॉर सम हाई वोल्टेज ड्रामा टू टेक प्लेस इन स्टार प्लस. इस पेयर को क्या नाम दूं विद मेजर रिविलेशन सून अनफोल्डिंग इन द शो. In the last episode that was telecast, we saw that Shakun and Kajol's husband are having an affair, and a video of two romancing surfaces. PP's mother is disgusted with this revelation and breaks alliance with the Vashishth family. Viewers are aware of the how desperate Indrani is to get Chani married to PP, as she is in dire need of money. But with Chani's wedding getting cancelled, Indrani's plans fail. There will some come to twist where somehow Indrani will salvage the situation with PP and his mother, and when PP asks Indrani the permission to take Chani to a pub, Indrani will grant him the same. PP will start to get too close to Chani, confront, and Adwai will see the duo leave, getting suspicious of PP's intention and follow them, which turns beneficial for Chani. In reality, PP does not intend to marry Chani but to only use her. And when PP approached Indrani to take Chani out, she does not object, as Chani is actually Indrani's stepdaughter and Indrani is choosing her just to get money from PP. Will Chani confront Indrani for sending her with PP? Will she get to know of Indrani's not being her real mother and using her? What do you have to say about it? Leave your comments below. Keep watching Telemerge for more latest news and updates about your favorite shows. Don't forget to subscribe, do like and share.